G'day and welcome back to Buildsum, and this will be my second video in a little series on ridge length, and in this one I'm going to do a simple hip roof. So as you can see here, we've got a simple hip roof, and looking at the plan view we can see that the building is 7 meters 572 millimeters long, 600mm overhang all round, and it's 5 metres wide, or a span of 5 metres for our roof members. So our overhang is really immaterial in this case, we don't need to worry about it, but we want to be able to calculate the length of our ridge. Now, it just so happens with our rules of roofing that if this member here, our hip, is always at 45, so that means that the distance from here to this intersection and from the center section out to this plate is always going to be the same. So if we deduct this distance off each end, we're going to get the length of our ridge, and that distance just happens to be half of this distance, which is the one from there to there. So looking at our frame view, if we take the length of our building, 7.572 minus 5 metres, which we're getting that from this distance, or from this distance here, and doing it again on this side, so it's half span and we're using it twice. That's where we get the 5 metres from, and we get a length of 2.572. So if we're going to order timber, we would order 2.7. However, you'll notice if I zoom in that where those distances are taken from is what we call the center line. So that's actually from the center of our rafter to the center of our rafter on the other end, which obviously is a little bit shorter than what our ridge actually is. You can see there the ridge actually extends this distance more. So to get a true or a cut length of our ridge, we actually need to add half our rafter on this end and half our rafter on the other end, or we add one whole rafter. So from our original measurement of 2.572, we add 17mm if I'm using a 35mm rafter. If you're using a 45mm rafter, you'd have to add 22.5mm. So 17.5 plus 17.5 gives us a cutting length of 2.607. We'd still order a 2.7, but when we actually cut it in the roof, we would use 2.607. So there you go. That's how we calculate the ridge length of a hipped roof.
G'day again. I'm back. Just to let you know, if you like this video, you can subscribe to my YouTube channel or follow me on Facebook so you don't miss out on more great videos.